Hello, we are here at the Light Institute of Galisteo, which is the most renowned center for reincarnational exploration in the world. The Light Institute has been here for 30 years in this exploration, and I have been working for 61 years in this adventure of reincarnation, the exploration of our multi-lifetimes. Many people call this work past lives. It's not past. You might see a lifetime in a scenario of 2,000 years ago, or even off on another planet. But what I have discovered very young, and is the reason I've been doing this work for so long, is that the experiences that we have imprint the mind of the cell, and we carry them lifetime after lifetime. So what has happened in some incarnation, you are carrying now within the mind of your cell. And we want to open the mind of the cell and release those energies. What we call the past can be changed because it influences the present and the future. One way to think of that is, remember the many experiences and imprints you have from your childhood in this lifetime. They are still forming who you feel you are, the limitations you have, and the potential that you have. The same is true in the incarnations of the soul, that our lifetimes are filled with magnificent potential and qualities that we've had. Imagine infinite lifetimes, infinite potentials, and some lifetimes which we carry and cause us to dislike ourselves or be afraid or judge ourselves, which we need to release now, because this is a pivotal time on the planet. We need to all step forward and utilize everything that we have within us on all levels to activate and truly utilize the purpose of our lives. At the Light Institute, we don't do this for you. You do it, and that's the beautiful thing. You know it's true because it comes from you. Many times people say, I could not have made that up. Even if you had thought you made it up, what we know is that the emotional body only can touch or express or view what it feels is true. So everything has value to us. But it's really beautiful, instead of going to someone else and hoping that they will tell you some lifetime that makes you feel better about yourself, for you to use the power of consciousness to look within and see the balance. When you come to the Light Institute over a 4-day period, you may see 6, 10, or more lifetimes. Each of them will show you themes of embodiment of your body, themes of power, themes of relationship, infinite points of reference for the limitations you've created upon yourself, and also awakening and discovering the wonderful qualities you have that make you human. We come here through free will. We're not forced into embodiment. Something in our soul brings us here and allows us to evolve, to quicken the soul through these experiences in body. When we come into body, we change the whole cosmos because we bring back from embodiment to the unmanifest, something that ripples into the cosmos and alters it. The cosmic energy about that is that the scene is changed by the witness. And this is a very powerful quantum physics recognition. So you have within you the capacity to know who you are, to look at these lifetimes. The facilitators of the Light Institute will hold the energy and help to shape the capacity to see what you need to see in each lifetime. But we utilize our higher selves. That is the guide of the soul. It's the energy of the soul. It's your own inner voice and your own inner knowing. And that helps you to realize that what comes up in your lifetimes has meaning for you, and that you can trust yourself. You are indeed the best movie in town. Again, so the Light Institute work brings forward the opportunity to discover what we haven't recognized or utilized ourselves by clearing away these energies. One of the things that makes us different from other institutions or people who look at, quote, past lives, is that we have developed a very specific energetic technology of consciousness that allows us to dissolve away those lifetimes. It's not enough to see them or to hold them in your intellect, but to dissolve away the powerful ones, the sad ones, all of them, so that you are free to be in the moment, so that you are free to let this energy go back into the unmanifest and come back to you, magnetized to you, to support a base of evolution, to help you to really expand and to wield energy in ways that you have not through the incredible lessons of your incarnations. It is a wonderful, exciting exploration, these incarnations of our souls. It is the time to do it. It is the time to discover what we have to offer when we wonder our purpose. We wonder why things have happened to us. It's so fun to discover that people you've known in other lifetimes are here in your lifetimes now. And so you can begin to see why this has happened to you and what directions you can take through free will, through consciousness, to change your reality and, above all, to change the world in which we live. Because we have not come to move upon a treadmill of incarnation, of karma, that cannot be changed. We have come because we are agents of change, because we have come to this world and many worlds again and again and accrued wonderful points of reference and possibilities. So come and join us here. Discover yourself now. This is the time on this planet to renew our purpose and our joy and the power to discern and to choose what is right for us. I extend to you my support and my great love from the Light Institute of Augustine.